sexy chick, David Guetta, right there. And all right, in studio, Steve McGowan with me, of course. And you know, it's St. Patrick's Day. Now, see, we were talking about, like, you know, Cleveland. Now, our tradition there, we, you know, we do the whole cakes and eggs. Everybody gets up early and, you know, eats breakfast and then goes, gets ready pre-games for the parade, shall we say, and then heads on out, goes to the parades, and then parties all day and all night. Now, you, now we were talking about, it's a little bit more somber, right, in Ireland?
A little bit. At the start of the day, it's a tradition in Ireland where in the morning, you go to the church, you know, and we always have St. Patrick's Day Mass. And the tradition is that everybody goes out, you know, searches behind their house to find a nice big clump of shamrocks, and you put them on your lapel, and then you get them blessed when you go to church then. So then, you know, church is normally maybe, you know, 10 or 11 in the morning. And then we what we say then is that afterwards you have to go and drown your shamrock, which means, you know, you head to the pub, have some Guinness or whatever you like, and, you know, but generally get into the swing of things then. So the somber part, you know, after the midday, really the party kicks off then. And we have parades. Nearly every town has their own little parade, and maybe just a little marching band or some little floats and things. And it's always a great family occasion.
Now, speaking of pubs, I know you're going to be at a couple places coming up this week, right?
Yeah. Today, just played right beside the base in Kiffertal in the Shamrock Irish Pub, and there's a lot of Americans come there, so I'm going to be there from 4 o'clock onwards, right through to maybe like 1 in the morning. So I'm going to take a couple of little breaks in between, and you catch me in Ramstein on Thursday. Friday, I'm going to be down in the Stew, down in Stuttgart, there in the Irish Pub, so hope to see lots of people there for Friday. That's going to be good fun.
I'm going to have to come out Friday after we do.
Yeah, you're going to be there, so
You know, you should come up, if you can get there early enough, you should come over, and we'll put you on the radio at the Spring Bazaar.
That'd be great.
Come visit. All right, so what song you want to do now?
I'll do another good old Irish song called The Wild Rover. This is another great popular one in the pubs that really gets everybody going.
This is the one where everybody bangs the table usually.
Exactly. Right? Yeah.
All right, here we go. Steve McGowan.
I've been a wild rover for many years, and I spent all my money on whiskey and beer. And now I'm returning with gold and great store, and I never will play the wild rover no more. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No more. I went into an alehouse I used to frequent, and I told the landlady my money was spent. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Sure, a custom as yours I could have any day. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never, no more. Well, I took out from my pocket 10 sovereigns bright, and the landlady's eyes opened wide with delight. She said, I have whiskey and wines of the best. Sure, the words that I spoke, they were only in jest. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never, no more. I'll go home to my parents, confess what I've done, and I'll ask them to pardon their prodigal son. And when they forgive me, as oftentimes before, that I never will play the wild rover no more. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never, no more. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never.
gets me in the mood. Right?
Yeah. Where's the whiskey and beer?
All right, Steve McGann will have more Irish music for you here shortly. Right now, back to it. Here's new music from Teo Cruz, Break Your Heart on the Eagles, serving America's best.